Took some time off, but we're back now with a new month of music. When I make these playlists, I try to keep things fun and simple by sticking to my three rules. Rule number one is to keep the playlist under an hour. I feel like this is a good time frame, whether if you're cleaning the house, doing work, going for a drive, exercising, which I need to do a lot more of. Rule number two is to keep the music diverse so that you never limit yourself. Number three is to love what you're listening to at the time. Make sure you stay to the end of the video where I briefly discuss my reasoning for certain song selections. Let's go. Papa P, a paranoid. I can't sleep with pockets deep. Got rest on me. Why they watching me? I'm push a P. I'm push a P. Push a P. I'm push a P. Yeah. What we doing? Color bro, what we doing? Like, what we doing? Okay, shawty, editing up, I want her friend. Want her friend? I might pull up, I might pull up in a bin, in a bin. Tell him what's up, tell him what's up, tell him it's on, tell him it's on, tell him what's up, tell him what's up, tell him it's on.
I done damaged those, and in my arrogance took a camera pose.
I had a lover, don't think I'd risk another these days. These days. And if I seem to be afraid, just listen to the life I've made in song.
Thank you for the happiest year of my life. Thank you for the happiest year of my life. Ooh.
I think of you every day, every night. You said you needed space and you needed time. And I want you to know what I did wasn't right. Wish I could change your life. I wish.
You were good to forget about me. Forget about me. Cause we ain't rushing, so it's in destiny.
Damn, son, where'd you find this?
So you're probably wondering, what the hell am I doing listening to the Batman movie theme? This movie comes out this week, and for me, at first I wasn't sure how I felt about the trailer, you know, with Robert Pattinson being the new Batman, and just the vibe being such a darker tone. But after listening to the score over and over, I just get more and more excited to watch the movie. I mean, you can't deny that when this plays in the theater, that it's gonna be crazy. Now for that Drake song, I was casually on YouTube one day and I came across it, and it reminded me of old Drake when he came out with music and songs like Brand New. And I thought this may have been an original song by him, maybe it was on some underground mixtape or something I didn't know about, but it's actually a cover song from an original artist named Nico back in 1967.
And if I seem to be afraid to live the life that I have made in song.
Now, my last song on the playlist, we've all heard before, but one day I was shopping, it came on, and it was just a vibe. You know, when you're shopping, you hear music, I'm like, okay. But next thing you know, I'm watching 40-Year-Old Virgin a few days later, and this song played at the very end of the movie, and I just forgot all about it. Now, if any of you want to listen to my playlist directly, you can follow me on Apple Music. Just type Infinite Media Play as shown on the screen, or you can also click the shared link in the description of this video. Let me know your thoughts down in the comments if you enjoyed any of these tracks, and put me on some of your favorite songs, and maybe I'll add it to the next roundup. If you enjoyed this video, make sure you hit that like button, and if you want to see more, just subscribe. If you want notifications for new uploads, hit that bell icon. Also, if you could share this video with your family and friends, I would greatly appreciate it. So until next month, thank you guys for watching again, and I'll see you on the next one. Peace.